Hello, this is George R. Lunn. He was a clergyman and politician that lived between 1873 and 1948. He served as the mayor of Schenectady, represented New York in the House of Representatives, and served as the lieutenant governor of New York.